What is up, everyone? Welcome back. As always, my name is Zena, and I'm coming at you here, PVK, over on YouTube, where we showcase everything from standard production bottles to very spicy customs that we have come through here at the shop. And today, we got something very special coming from none other than Heretic Knives. This is the new Mini Pariah from Heretic, featuring a brand new box design for a brand new model. The Mini Pariah on these ones are done in a manual. We also had some automatic versions come in, which we'll have another video on. Fully done in with polymer handles, done in this nice black and textured pattern, featuring a full ambidextrous left to right pocket clip. In case you are lefty, you can switch it right over. These are really cool, very comfortable, and very lightweight. Only coming in at 3.2 ounces. You'll barely feel this in your pocket. The manuals feature a button release, so simply to open and close, push down on the button, flick it right open, flick it right closed. These are really smooth because they're polymer handles. These are done in sort of a unique blade, so they're done in a stonewashed Magnacut steel blade, done in a sort of mix between drop point and harpoon. So you can see the back end here comes up in a very nice curve like a harpoon. But the belly itself is a drop point. It's a really cool mixture. So you get a lot of cutting edge with a lot more unique shape. Not to mention, with that nice harpoon shape, you have a lot of control out of the blade because where you can rest your thumb, if you don't want to rest it all the way down there, there are some nice chimping along the back here. You can just rest it down here, but you do get a lot of control out of the edge if you have it all the way down towards that harpoon. It's very cool, very well designed. Featuring stonewashed finished hardware to match, and even features a paracord hole at the back end in case you want to add some tie-on or a nice paracord bead. Coming in at a full size of 8.1 inch. It's got a 3.3 inch blade and a 4.8 inch handle. These are really cool. I personally love the manual version, but we will have another video on the automatics too, which are really cool. Those ones feature tanto edges, as well as the sort of mix of harpoon draw point like this one. Super smooth action. I gotta admit, these are even smoother than the bigger brother. The bigger brother, when I had to do the video for, I needed a little bit more oomph when I flicked that out, but these, because all the weight's in that blade, it makes it really easy to maneuver the action on these. As always, thank you so much for tuning in on the video over here on YouTube. If you enjoyed the content, hit that subscription and the notification bell. That will let you know when a new video is released over here on our channel. We also have Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter if you want to keep up to date with our other social medias where we do post daily. My name's Zena. I want to personally thank you so much for clicking on this video. And as always, we will catch you in the next one.